Here's your mic.
It's been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten, and we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
Roberts. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Save. Well, that sipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Attacking well here. Donald, Ben Hulla, now Warriner. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. The shot's up, and it's a goal here.
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's Watson. Fine cross. Defensive block there. No cross coming in. Oh, lost possession here. Gonna tie his luck. But well saved. Good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. He's got his shot off now. Going for the challenge, he made the block. Baker. Could be dangerous. Taking the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Watch out at this phase of the game now, because it's going to be a change of emphasis from the home team to press higher.
Yeah, it's been a bit too easy for the opposition when they've had the ball.
Here's Bell. First touch was poor. Now they've got a free kick here. No direct threat to his goal this time. He stumbled. That will be a free kick. Bailey. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Now Bell. Zamora. Shot up! And that is the goal that puts them level.
Been thundered into the bottom left first time. Hasn't scored too many better than that lately.
So away we go at one all. They're in a good position here. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. This led to a corner. Gone again. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Oh, past the wall, past the keeper, and into the net. Great free kick.
Look at that, he's just hit it with such power and it's flew past the keeper.
Put your mic on, dude.
2-1.
Zamora.
Able to make a good interception. Here's Bell. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. And here's the shot. Well, he's had a go.
If you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
What the fuck is up with this shit?
Ball to Chen. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Now the shot! Great stop. That's a fine header. Just too high.
Well, if he'd have scored from there, that would have been spectacular. Unlucky from the lad.
No danger at all for the goal. Well, the referee has blown for half time here with 2-1 the score. We've got two teams here going at it hammer and tongs, and shot equaling shot. It's level on that count.
Yeah, it's not been short on entertainment by any means, so difficult to call a winner in the second half.
I don't know how my fucking square and O's fucking swapped out. That's not even fucking possible.
Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start. It's Watson.
I'm just trying to get this.
Great play from the attacker. That's a corner.
Oh, fucking.
Great tackle. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Gonna cross it. Nash. Shut off now. Off the post. Free kick given. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. The cross.
Oh, you move.
So we'll restart with a throw in.
Shit, it's way into the fucking. Shouldn't worry about the goddamn tower.
It's a neat pass. Got in and blocked it. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Throw in to come.
Well, it depends on what the fucking defender. I can't go like I got speed on him. I mean, like, I can break it. It's just like I've got to see the fucking pass. I mean,
well,
I've got
to
be able
to
fucking to
running
see,
the ball
to
out of play.
Be able to fucking get there and actually
Van Hola.
Be able to do the shit. I mean, because there's no reason for me to just bust out a lot of stamina to try to run pass. Fucking, but it's really easy. A lot of passes just fucking. We gotta just figure out how we play is what it is.
Now Bell.
I can't really tell you how many new cars it's like. I usually drift off it. If I can, I'm gonna stay center. If I have to drift, I'm drift.
Attacking now.
Work that wing right there, you know.
It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. That is a free kick. They're on the move now.
Position when they've had the ball.
Good skill and strength to hold off the challenger. And that's given away possession. Chen. The shot's up! What a fine save!
Oh,
cleared the ball. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
He was a bit embarrassed, I think, the player with this. He's run it over the line.
I look backwards to see where
here's Watson.
Was. The time of the game.
And shoots!
I can kick my hand like, oh, I need it.
Ben Huller. Zamora. It's Ben Huller. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Oh, in goes the cross. It didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of fucking trouble.
I'm too, like, team-orient-based. Like, I like the fucking hit of the
cross coming
like,
in now.
Not,
like, exactly, a punch to clear the danger. That's very comfortable for the keeper here. We're down now to the final 2 minutes of the 90.
Well, I mean, that's the way I played growing up. I was a creator. I said I wanted to be a fucking creator. I was a fucking maker. I mean, I'm a fucking creator. I mean, I was a fucking creator. Let's shoot it.
Whistle. Well, there have been an average team in an average season, really, but this was a below average performance, Alan. Well, this season they've been one of the steady eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division, I think that'll be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular though, not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe it'll change here.
Here we are at the start of the match. Todd. Well here, keeping the ball move. Can he do it? And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
The scoring 1-0 here. Weaver. Warriner, and he gets it back. Good tackle. Aguero! Decent block. Away dugout is shouting at his team. The message is to get into the faces of the opposition, press higher up.
They've got to be careful because they're leaving some spaces in behind now.
Kind of
tackle. He's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. Good piece of tackling then.
2,000.
Here's Bell.
Actually 2,000. They're the solar radar.
Weaver. Adu. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Todd.
Yeah, but they,
Aguero. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Walker. Nash. Throw-in to come. Adu. It's Ward. Aguero. Here's a chance to attack. It's a neat pass. Here's a chance. Back off the post. Own goal. It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Would not get us.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Warner. Here's the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. And this is going to be a throw. Here's Walker. Adu. The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Very good tackle by the player that needed to slide in then, really. It's gone out for a throw. Zuba. Aguero.
What? Okay.
It's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like, and now can go on the attack, maybe. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross, in truth. This could be it. Aguero! Oh, well saved!
Your opponent. What's... Fucking assholes. What? Okay, sorry, so you better give us a goddamn point. they decided to quit.
It appears so.
Oh fuck, I forgot to switch my shit.
Fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by. They showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
Thank you. We're watching these matches.
Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway. Sharp.
Yeah.
Space for the shot.
Don't get no better than that.
Robert. Throw in now.
That was an easy win. Dang it, one. Huh?
Here's Watson. Yang. Yeah. Sharp. Back to him again. And it's with Robin. Here's Yang. The shot's up! It's the wrong side of the post, but only just.
Did he hit the post? I don't think he hit it. Oh, I thought he was shit so good. I thought he hit the goddamn post. You should get paid every fucking time you hit that goddamn crossbar. I actually do videos on
that. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. He read the play well to intercept. Sharp. Able to make a good interception.
Yeah, wait for that. Let me call that back out. You hold that, if not, put the ball out there, and I'll get there. I got a lot of
balls with Anderson.
Back in.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game.
Well,
it's certainly
a
foul. The referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
I'm a fuck with a goalie.
From this sort of distance.
Fucked you up.
Practice almost made perfect then.
Well, you've got to catch the ball absolutely perfectly to beat the keeper from that range.
Fuck, man.
Well, he's got away from him.
There we go.
Zubat. And he could get away here. Robin, and they put away the first goal of the game.
And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Play on the ball. Well, this should be an intriguing development in the game. The message from the home manager: press higher, get in the faces of the opposition.
Yeah, they need and want to win the ball high up the pitch.
Fuck with that dude.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
He came back, he's like, I'm gonna fuck this dude up. And I was like, no. I hear he took that because I was like, goodbye. Oh, come on, that's a fucking foul.
He's taking it away.
I tried to turn around, but I had my back on.
It's Robin. Now Bell.
I should have fucking brought. Oh man, I should have kicked the shit out of him.
It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball either.
I forgot. Shit.
Zubar.
Yeah, you don't even try that shit. You're not
one winning. Back very quickly. Anderson.
Dribbling around me. Shit. Chip it over. Oh, no.
Chips!
No. Nice.
And it's in for the equaliser. This is high class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
The sides have scored here now. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Here's Bell. Now Samuel. That will help ease the pressure. Position out with a quickly taken free kick.
Oh, I tried to get on
Robert.
Here's
Bell.
I can jump. I mean, there's no.
Robert! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't
want
a ticket, as they say,
outrun that motherfucker or go around him one or the other.
And it's a corner now. He's got it away. That's what you have to do. Shots on here.
Oh, I should have swagged that in. I didn't see.
Goalkeeper doesn't have
to
move.
That's my fault. I didn't even fucking. That didn't even. That was so good. I should have.
Good forward play from them. Well, as blocks go, that's a good one.